There's always weird things happening down in the state of Florida, and this one is, oh man, even for Florida, this one's out there. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes.
Yes, it happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Somebody broke into a Joe's Crab Shack in Fort Myers, Florida, and left behind a prize. I don't know if we'd call it a prize, maybe a present? No, I don't think it's a present either. Left something behind. Let's go to NBC2 in Fort Myers for the report.
Fort Myers police say this guy you're seeing left a hot and steamy one or two on the floor.
All right. Just, I love when the news has to creatively tell us how somebody went to the bathroom on the floor in a Joe's Crab Shack, right?
NBC2's Mercedes Martinez is walking us through Public Enemy Number Two's stinky crab.
Okay, public, I mean,
back to back.
Who's writing the script for this? Public Enemy Number Two.
This smelly mystery has police searching for the perpetrator.
All right, now hold on. You gotta call him a poopetrator, right? In this context, if somebody used
100%.
If somebody broke into a Joe's Crab Shack and used the floor as a bathroom, you do not call them a perpetrator. You have to call them the poopetrator. Got to.
He broke into Joe's Crab Shack on First Street, went number two on their floor, and is now on the run.
That is so weird. Why would he do that?
All right. Do we need to talk to like a person just on the street? That is so weird.
So weird.
Really? You couldn't find the person who was just like, it's Joe's Crab Shack. I thought you could do that there. It's like throwing the shells on the floor at Texas Roadhouse. I thought you could use the Joe's Crab Shack floor for a toilet. Of course it's weird and disgusting.
That's a question many of us are wondering.
Again, this is down in Fort Myers, Florida. Somebody went to the bathroom on the floor of a Joe's Crab Shack after they broke in.
Looking at a video of what Fort Myers police are calling a poopetrator.
There we go. See, Fort Myers police know what they're doing. That's a poopetrator right there.
That disgusts me so much.
Of course, it disgusts everybody. We don't need the sound bite of somebody saying it's disgusting.
Talk
right?
to some person on the street and they're like, yeah, I love it.
That's awesome. That, yeah. that was my Uncle Rick. That's my Uncle Rick. I knew he told me he was going to break in Joe's Crab Shack. I just didn't think he was going to go bathroom on the floor.
Police say this man broke a window at Joe's Crab Shack, climbed right on in, making himself at home, grabbing some alcohol, walking around, but he didn't stop there.
No, he didn't.
Police say this man took a dump on the floor.
Okay, now hold on.
Now we're going right at it.
What are the terms we're going to use here? No. Like, I thought we were all going to be unified calling it a number two, but no, police are just like, he took a dump on the floor in Joe's Crab Shack.
He did? OMG, that would have been a little bit disgusting.
Who is this woman you keep talking to? Why do you need, why? I don't even think she's an eyewitness. Did they just like, what? Were they just set up outside of Joe's Crab Shack?
Waiting for people to walk
Fort by. Fort Myers, Florida, to be like, hey, you know, somebody pooped on the floor in here? Oh, really? Wow, that's disgusting. Yeah, you want to talk to us about it?
He did? OMG, that would have been a little bit disgusting.
OMG, that would have been a little bit disgusting. It would have been a lot disgusting. You're just in Joe's Crab Shack, you know, trying to eat your shrimp and everything, and then all of a sudden, that doesn't smell like shrimp. Bad
he
shrimp.
Actually put on a Joe's Crab Shack t-shirt.
Oh, man, representing
wearing the brand.
Before taking off.
Hopefully, they can clean it up and everything will be okay.
No, everything will never be okay. That Fort Myers Joe's Crab Shack is always poop on the floor Joe's Crab Shack.
True.
Until the end of time now. It's never going to be okay.
The search for the poopetrator is still on tonight.
I love how she shifted from the perpetrator to the poopetrator in the story.
Yep.
We got the pointless woman who's just, hey,
oh my God,
is it disgusting that somebody went to the bathroom on the floor there? I always want the news to find the person who's okay with it, you know? It's just like, hey, when you gotta go, you gotta go, even if you're breaking into Joe's Crab Shack. It is Florida making the show once again. Bob is going all in on this. We have more reports out of Florida about the incident where somebody broke into a Joe's Crab Shack in Fort Myers. This from CBS Wink News down there.
Well, a thief breaks into Joe's Crab Shack, takes alcohol, but then this is where the robbery just gets very weird. The crook pulled down his pants and pooped right there on the floor.
I'd say it's weird. I'd say that qualifies as weird even for Florida. All right, so let's talk to somebody.
Hopefully he gets caught. I mean, if he doesn't, if he's watching this right now, I hope he learned his lesson. You know, because, hey, I mean, Joe's Crab Shop doesn't deserve that.
Joe's Crab Shop doesn't deserve that. Does any business deserve that? No, come on.
Told you got weird. The manager of Joe's Crab Shack told Wink News that he just really wants to move on past this incident.
Yeah, the reporter's right. Hey, told you it got weird. All right, let's shift now. This is ABC7 in Fort Myers with another report. Again, this is the third news station down there that we are playing the report of somebody going to the bathroom on the floor at a Florida Joe's Crab Shack.
Fort Myers police are looking for a guy who broke into the Joe's Crab Shack on First Street and then,
come on, tell us, what did he
do?
I love the hesitation of a news reporter.
What is it?
Who's trying to stay professional, but not really. He's sort of,
Yeah, number two, just,
All right, calling it that, yep.
Right there on the floor.
Yeah.
Took a, a poop.
Well, hopefully it was formed.
I mean... What? Hold on. Did he say hopefully it was formed?
Hopefully it was formed.
What the hell's going on at ABC 7 in Fort Myers? Do they just like let them go? Do they let them make their own scripts or
I
something?
I love that she was like walking the line. Took a number two.
Took a number two.
It was a poop. And then he just comes off the top row.
Hopefully it was formed? Jesus.
Easier to
that
clean up.
That detail is not in the script.
Yeah. Okay. He went off script there and he's like, easier to clean up.
Clearly he decided he couldn't make it to the bathroom. I don't know. He broke a window, climbed right on through, took some booze.
This sounds like two people who have read every possible weird Florida story.
Uh-huh.
They're reading it like it's
I don't know.
They're reading it like it's a blood drive, you know? Just like, hey, pooped on the floor, and, you know, they're still looking for him.
Took some Joe's Crab Shack merch, actually put it on.
Yep.
And decided that wasn't enough, so he left behind the unpleasant surprise as well. So if you know who this is, let police know. They're looking for him.
Didn't Joe's Crab Shack at one point have a shirt that said, like, I ate at Joe's Crab Shack?
Yeah.
Do you
yeah.
think they make a shirt for what he did?
I pooped at Joe's.
I pooped at Joe's. I ordered the number two at Joe's Crab Shack.
I made Florida crab cakes at Joe's.
Florida crab cakes. I left a couple of fully formed Florida Hush puppies on the ground at Joe's Crab Shack. Not a shirt, though.
Not a shirt.
Florida making the show once again.